This tutorial presents the advanced features of Singularity, covering the following topics: Mosaic Capture, Manual Targets, and Calibration Frames Capture. Mosaic Capture allows you to extend the field of view of your telescope, enabling you to observe and photograph regions larger than what is normally possible with your instrument's optics and sensor. To learn more about the principles and benefits of mosaic mode, visit the dedicated page on Vaonis website. First, ensure your smart telescope is initialized. Check out our general Singularity tutorial for detailed instructions. Go to the Explorer, then search for and select the main target of your mosaic, as you would do for a regular observation. Tap the Mosaic button. A simplified star map centered on the chosen target is displayed. The frame overlay represents the area that will be captured by your telescope. You can enlarge this region and adjust its proportions as desired by pulling one of the handles located at the corners of the frame. At the top of the screen, you can check the angular size of the area to be captured. The maximum size depends on your telescope model. Visit Vaonis website for more information. Drag the star map to move the mosaic frame and achieve a better composition, or to include other celestial bodies near the main target. You can also use two fingers to rotate the map and adjust the orientation of the field of view for perfect framing. When satisfied with your framing, tap the Observe button to start capturing the mosaic. Capturing a mosaic takes more time than a classic observation, as your telescope scans the entire field to compose the image. An indicator shows the progress. The mosaic is complete when all four sides of the indicator are bold. You can stop your observation or continue with additional passes to improve image quality. The more passes you complete, the better the final image quality. Save the image obtained during the mosaic capture in the same way as for a classic observation. Singularity allows you to define your own targets, either to observe an object not presented in the Explorer, such as a comet, or to observe an object with customized imaging parameters. Creating a manual target does not require your telescope to be turned on. Go to the Explorer and tap the Manual Target tab. You have two ways to define your target: by entering astronomical coordinates, or by choosing an object from the extended catalog. Start by entering a name for your target. Indicate the type of object. This will allow the telescope's internal image processing to present an optimal image. Raw files saved are not affected by this setting. Choose the exposure time for individual images. You can specify a value between 1 and 30 seconds. Default is 10 seconds. If necessary, also adjust the sensor's gain value. If your target is very close to the moon or in the twilight glow, astrometric pointing can be challenging. In that case, switch the pointing type to indirect. Finally, enter the astronomical coordinates of your target. If you have chosen a target from the extended catalog, this section is already pre-filled. Tap Save to save your manual target. It will remain available in the Manual Target tab of the Explorer. To start observing a manual target, select it in the Explorer from the Manual Target tab, then tap the Observe button. You can also modify or delete a manual target via this screen. Expert mode allows you to capture calibration images called darks. This is useful if you want to manually stack the raw images recorded by your telescope. Capturing calibration frame can be done at any time and does not require your telescope to be initialized. However, for optimal results, these images should be captured at a temperature similar to that of the images you will apply them to. Go to the instrument widget and select expert mode. It is crucial that the telescope's lens is completely covered, so that no light source enters the optical tube. Choose a name for the folder where the images will be saved, in the internal memory of your telescope. Indicate the number of calibration images to capture. Set the exposure time and camera gain. Tap Acquisition to start capturing the calibration images. They are saved in the internal memory of your telescope.